So we're continuing the story. I played a little bit of Face Region, so as you can see, I kind of went in there a little bit and did some of that. So we're gonna continue. Let's see. Continue story here. Pretty sure you're a bad guy. Aw. Little shit. Fuck yeah, there we go. Alright. Hold on, not for now. I need to change up my weapon here shortly. Oh, let me fix this here. Here we go. Okay. Okay. So we're gonna go try to find Peaches. So, let's see how this goes. Been a little sick lately. Just like, it's bad cold. So, if I'm coughing, that's why. I hear him. Let's see. Oh shit, hello. You're right there. Fucker. God damn it, I got stuck on a tree. Oh, that's a great way to start. Let's die right away. Ay ay. So yeah, we're in Face Region now, so things are pretty different. It's really interesting. I like how all the regions have different, like, feels and how everyone acts differently. Over there, shoot her. Okay, there we go. Where are these guys? There's one. Throw Peaches treats. Oh, there we go. She just come wherever? Aha, there she is. Oh, I'm guessing I have to lead her back. Come on, kitty kitty. Okay, so she can get him from there. Oh, I gotta figure out what the trail is. Guessing I have an unlimited supply of treats, which is good. You little shits. Hell away from her. Quite a ways, we gotta lead her. This one's dangerous. I wonder if we can lead her off the trail. Hey! Oh goodness. Excuse me. Let's see. I think I have to lead her along the trail because I'm pretty sure I have to cross. Come on, Peaches. I have to cross that bridge, I think. Oh, okay, that was easy. She's okay, yeah, she can see that. Yeah, I gotta lead her across this bridge. Let's go ahead and loot these. Come on, Peaches, stop losing interest. What's there? It's like a big cat. Big dangerous cat. Oh, yay! Motherfuckers.
That crazy lady's hiding it somewhere.
No, that's more than just you three. Alright. Oh shit. Where are you? There's a guy right there. Where did he go? Oh, he's right there. He's literally right there. Good to know. The one right there. Oh, there's several. Okay. Goodness gracious. All right, where are you, Peaches? Where'd you go? Oh, good job. Nice. I didn't need to do anything. Oh goodness, I don't need that. No, no, no. No, Peaches. Why are you down? Motherfucker. Yeah, let's. Come on, Peaches. Good girl.
Well, there's my Peaches. Gracing us with her presence. I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you proved me wrong. Ah, oh, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, we're done here.
Yay! Now Peaches can follow me. I'll have you with me for now. I like you.
You must be dizzy. So many roads to choose. What to believe? Who to help first?
Where are you? You're here somewhere.
What to trust? When you find the path, you'll see clearly. Come with me, and I'll show you the path.
Where are you? Oh, great. You've been blessed.
I don't use my gun as much now that I have people.
So usually whenever she's talking, she's not really there. She's like a hologram or some weird thing. She just kind of appears and just like walks around and talks. And then if you get too close to her, she disappears. Or after she's done talking, she disappears. So. Okay, I did read these already. I don't think there's anything new. I've been blessed. I wonder if that means that I'm gonna get taken. All right, where are we gonna go next? Goodness gracious, there's so many. All right, those are in, that's in this area. Side missions, Judge Cougar to take care of. Hey, Mike. How's it going? Let's see. Let's go liberate an outpost. First, I would like to change my weapon. Let's see. What happened to the gun guy? Oh, it's over here.
Never thought this gun would get to see so much use.
Oh, goodness, excuse me. All right. Okay, yeah, this is the one that I had. Cool. Do I need more ammo? I'll take a little bit. Okay. Okay, Eden's Covenant is there. Come on. What are you fighting? Or are you just making noises? All right. Oh, what the heck? There we go. Oh, I thought you were a civilian. You definitely are not. Go after him, Peaches. Nice job. Okay, there's an enemy down there. Is that truck coming this way? No, he's gonna keep going. I would blow him up, but he's got a prisoner. Actually, I don't think I don't have my RPG anymore, so I couldn't. Or my grenade launcher or whatever it was. Come on, give me my other gun. Damn it. There we go. Come on. Who else saw me? Oh, hello. Oh, shit. Where you go? Nice. Okay, let's blow this up. Actually, we'll use this. Come on, Peaches. I'm away from there. Good girl. Really? That wasn't enough? Dude, don't hit me. Jesus. There we go. Ah, shit. There is puss in the water. Guess if I don't go underneath, I'm okay. Hey, my kit. Here's something. Why are you tied up? You little shit. I should have known.
Welcome to the Bliss.
This is what happens when you get blessed. So the first time it happened to me, she appeared as herself, and I could talk to her, and then when I clicked talk, that's when it took me away. This time she disguised herself, and I should have known better.
You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path, and you'll find the answers you seek.
Oh, great. What do I have to do this time? Oh, hello there. Bunny with antlers. Can I go backwards? Can't move very fast.
Where are you going, silly?
Alright, fine. Put my cam back up.
those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. You judge me. You judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do. Do your eyes not fill with horror?
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too adult to lead righteously.
I did not ask for this. I was chosen.
Mankind is weak and vulnerable, and we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
I claim to be a perfect man, but I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken, and the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were, innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Did you get the marshal?
Yeah, I got him.
You say the marshal? Holy shit!
Whoa! Whoa. Hold still!
Take it easy!
Don't fucking move!
Relax. Relax, Izzy. Hey there. You're alive.
Who the fuck is this?
It's one of my deputies. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time by the looks of things.
Sheriff? Mm-hmm. A couple of the guys didn't make it back.
Anyone get Burke?
No. Oh, Grady! Grady!
Well, where's he?
I think.
Oh, Christ. Look, we got a lot to catch up on, but I need you just to get some rest. It's good to have you back again, Burke.
You come out of the Bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Language. Welcome to the team.
We have fucking buttons. Now we're legit. All right.
Before the ranchers and government split it up. Now we got Eden's Gate. So I wonder if there's any animals left at all.
I know you're gonna help us out. Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we need to strike.
Thank you. Please be good to yourself. But please also keep being awful to the cult. They don't deserve kindness.
The bigger the caliber, the better.
Okay. Some pizza.
You won't find these night skies in any big city. Only in Hope County.
Looks like he's floating.
Wasn't sure if I'd lost you. Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog, then walking in a field. And then I saw her. And whatever Faith says, whatever she promises you, it's a lie. Stay away from her. Don't wind up like the Marshal. That poor bastard, I tried to get him out, but the Bliss gets its hooks in you. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real, none of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing, we had a doctor, well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. I went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why. Don't know how. Keep an eye out for him, would you?
Finally shot that bear that's going through the garbage.
Okay.
Seems like every year.
The baby's behind the gate! We're under attack!
Move! Move! Oh. Oh,
hello.
That's good to wait.
Is anyone out there? This is Virgil Minkler at the Hope County Jail. We need help. I repeat, we need help.
Oh,
shit. They're trying to break down the gate. If there's anyone nearby, hurry. I don't know how much longer we have.
Watch my back. I'm going in.
Don't give up.
Damn it. Where are you? There you are. Pretty sure there's a guy. I can't fucking see you. Oh, hello. Let's see, are they on the... Those are all good guys. Peaches is out there, that's good. Oh, shit. Got one of those. Oh, and they got that. That's not good.
They're at the west wall. They're coming your way. West wall.
Son of a bitch.
Move in. West side. Watch your back. They're coming up the west side.
Where are you? Where's going? Shit. Shit. Damn it. What are you doing? Great, there's a lot of guys here. I don't think anyone's gonna be able to come get me. God damn it. Maybe.
They breached the gate. Hold them back.
Come on, people. Ah. I'll just give up and we'll just start back over. Is that they're not coming this way. Try this again. Should just start back right where the gate was getting attacked. All right. Ah, shit, really? Do we have any, No, we don't. I need... 1. 2. Where's the other one? Oh, it's over there.
We need that music. Stop. Those angels just keep coming. Take out those trucks.
I know. Okay.
We still got angels. Take them down.
Oh, I don't want that. I want this. Actually, you know what? We're going to use this. God damn it. Shit, people.
Thanks. Okay, now better keep moving.
Okay. Oh, really? I can't go through there? Okay, fine. Shit. Come on, get him down. Is there any more down here? The last one? There we go. Oh, I'm at the jail. Oh, okay. Oh, that was the other part of the main mission that I needed to go to.
An arc welder somewhere inside. Fuddy was using it last. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells. Do it. Now hop to. Ain't got much time. Your problem?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Nothing boring right now, that's for sure. Cool. Okay, let's see.
Hey, girlfriend. Good to see you.
I thought we lost you to that Bliss, deputy. Thank God for that sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out. Hey, deputy. Thanks for hitting those Bliss transports. These people are using those trucks and boats to ship it all over Hope County. You'd be doing a lot of good if you destroy any more you find.
You got a cent for me?
I say if these folks are making something that kills people, well, they deserve whatever killing comes to their door, if you get my meaning.
I got everyone wearing your team by... Hey, deputy, can we talk a minute? We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage... Son. All because of that Bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of Bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
Sounds good. You're in my way, dude. Can you move? All right. Let's go talk to you.
Got a job that needs doing. Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the Bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
Faith's different from the other seeds.
A Peggy told me they got 5 years worth of food stored on the ground. I'm having trouble getting my head around that. 5 years.
Sure am glad Sheriff Whitehorse is running the show here.
Ain't exactly the Alamo, is it? I don't know how I get up there.
The deputy's on the way. I want the airwaves open for support. Relay to me what you find.
You got it, Sheriff.
No one else is going missing on my watch.
There's gotta be some way up there. Ah, there we go. Not that. There we go. Ah. Shotgun. Oh, damn it.
Peggy's took that prepper survival thing to a whole new level. They're totally obsessed.
Oh, wonder where that goes. Let's see. The hell? That goes up higher. No way up there.
I don't know how, but the Peggy's got their hands in some serious military grade weapons.
That goes higher up. I wonder how I do that. There's no way to go higher here. Maybe it leads up to the roof?
You did a great job with the jail. There's a huge Peggy stash deep inside the old Brightwarden health mine. We're talking guns, ammo, stuff we need. Feels like we're constantly running low on supplies. I think we should take theirs.
Cool. don't want that. Let's see. What do we have for clothes? Troublemaker? Hell yeah. Anything else? Nah. I like that one. All right, where to go next? Well, I want to liberate some more outposts, so we'll do that. Probably my favorite vehicle. Can you get in? Yeah. I guess not. Out in the back. Probably just run along with me. Oh shit. I didn't mean to throw a grenade. Parking lot for boats. Damn it. Yep, no, I'm good, but I guess I can move into that. Aha. Oh shit. Motherfucker. I want to go over there. And Bane River Station. Can I go inside? No. Oh, something over here though. Ah, a shrine. I need to go destroy those. I wonder if I can do anything up here. Oh, we got some enemies coming. We got some enemies over there. You're a good guy. You're a bad guy. Damn you! Wait. Oh, shit. Guess I can't kick you off. Oh, you are not dead yet. Hell yeah.
Thanks. They got the jump on me.
I hear there's been a bunch of cult traffic around the old sulfur mine. Hell, that place is massive. You know they gotta be hiding something good in there. I think it's worth the risk.
The Angel's Grave. That sounds exciting.
That cougar's not trying to kill me.
You will atone. You must atone.
I can never fucking kill those guys. If I can kill them, I can, rescue the civilians inside, but... Someone else keeps seeing me.
For the father!
Shit. Abercrombie? Hmm. And go inside. Oh, hello. Vietnam lighter? Crow's lighter.
Acted malicious.
Need that for something.
This deputy ignored direct orders.
Aha. Need to find comics though, that's what. Need like what? 15 of them or something like that? Okay, that's where I'm going. I swear I heard something, though. It almost sounded like a shrine. Oh, that's the guy Marvel is up there. Let's go check him out first. Actually, no, we'll do it after this, because this is closer. Oh, shit. What is that noise? Oh. Oops, come on. God damn it. I hit you square in the fucking head. Come out of there.
I don't know who drove that dredge into Roy's property, but it was enough to make him pick up and leave. Must have figured his whole bunker was compromised. I bet it's completely flooded. Help!
Girl, don't scream. You've already been rescued. Make too much noise, they're gonna capture you again. Okay. There's two. Two alarms. Okay, there's that. Damn. Okay. Oh, come on. Did it take it down? I don't think so, because there's still a symbol for it. Let me see. Is it still green? Yes. God damn it. Alright. Gonna have to get a little bit closer, so it's not hitting. Hello? Oh, you shit. Peach, just get him. Nice job. Shit. What the hell? What? Someone died over here. I wonder if there's some enemies. I don't know. Uh-oh. What is it? I heard was that all him? Maybe that was all him. There's one. The other alarm is, can't reach it from here. Let's see. It's so weird having a cougar with me because every time I hear that noise, it like kind of freaks me out a little bit. You. Every time I'm doing an cool outpost, she appears. Okay, they suspect something. Something so like creepy about their music. One of you shits. You never die by one bullet. I wish there's another sniper over there because I saw. Hi, Foxtrot. Welcome to the stream. No one of you guys. I want to save you guys till last. I need to get rid of these fucking snipers. Another angel. There's a sniper down. See, there's 4, 5, 6, 7 enemies on my screen, and I have 1, 2, 3. Only 3 of them marked. Oh, there we go. Oh, hello. Did I let him out? Oh, hi, I did let him out. Jesus. Getting all these freaking phone calls with New York numbers. I know they're scam calls. And no one ever leaves a freaking message. It's like the 5th one I've gotten today alone. I'm like, what the hell? Oh yeah, there could be a bunch of us. It's a whole fucking army. Yes. Shit, he fucking saw me, really? Go. Go get them all. We went that fast. Okay, there's at least one more enemy here somewhere. Ah, where are you? Oh, okay. Let's go up here. Let's see if we can see anything from up here. I can complete this mission. Pretty sure I can complete this mission. Just an outpost. It's nothing crazy. I've had some. Ah, there we go. No alarms. Fortunately, I was spotted. I tried to do it with no detection at all. Wait. $100? I was gonna say, it's a lot of money. I'm pretty sure you can take that back and do it differently. One too many zeros in there. Goodness gracious.
Good job, Rook. That fly shop's practically a historical monument at this point. Good to see it back in the right hands.
We got a squad stationed on top of Raptor Peak. If you want to meet them, the trail starts at the lookout tower. Just be warned, that's deep in Peggy territory. So be careful.
Thank you for helping the county jail.
Let's see. I'm trying to see.
No better place, if you ask me.
Hi. Good. Okay, that's better. Thanks. You didn't have to do that, but thanks. There. Do you not have like donations pop up as alerts?
Yeah, if they're.
Oh, okay. So this was at like 20 something. When I turn it down, you think it's at a good spot?
Yeah, negative 13 decibels.
Because it was at like negative 20 something.
Yeah.
So I was like, it's too quiet. Dude, you're fucking way. What you doing? Wish I could be allowed. How is that?
Partner, it's me. Listen up. Zip came by again last night, foaming at the
how exciting.
About Eden's Gate. How they're tainting all the animals with something called bliss or
I got my
such.
Peaches.
I don't know. Look, I know the guy used to work for you back in the day, but he's gone AWOL with all the conspiracies.
Okay.
He just won't quit. He wants us to refuse this season.
Is that where it comes through? Okay.
Tell him exactly what he here's wants to hear and send him on his way.
The events list. Nothing ever pops up on in the,
I didn't,
the chat.
It's I've just not done a lot of myself, so.
You used to have it pop imagine up in chat with a lot of people.
Yeah.
Now I have.
Every time I come in here, someone's like, oh my god, this arcade is so cool! Like, I don't want to play arcade mode yet. Stop trying to make me want to.
It looks like the Peggy's kept a bunch of angels locked in the basement. I don't know how many they got down there, but I ain't going near them.
Oh great.
I've seen one
I have to go kill a basement full of angels.
Friends.
They're listen, people that are like super drugged up, and they can be a little tough.
You'd be doing me a big favor if you marched down there
they're
and clean them out.
More tough than a normal enemy. Generally, so let's see, where is it?
Levels. I love
ah.
Good day to you, ma'am.
God, they sound crazy. Go, Peaches. I like how quiet Peaches is. Could have taken him down. Oops. Oh, you're not dead yet. Ha. Sweet. What if this is dried bliss or what it is? Or is it Jimson weed? Oh, that's what it probably is. Alright. On to the next thing. Let's go meet this. What the hell? Oh, here we go. This, like Johnny Marvel or something weird like that. Guy Marvel, just kidding. See, I don't think there's anything else in here for me to do or collect. Oh shit, that's a lot of enemies. A lot of angels just praying around a campsite. Your campfire, it looks like. How the hell? Too late. You're dead. Motherfuckers. There you go. There's two. And Peach is probably the next one. Or not. Okay, Peaches.
Good day, miss.
Oh, they're praying over an animal. Or around an animal. What do you got?
Heard a bunch of dogs barking near the old Silver Lake camp, so I checked it out. Cult's dug in deep, but it looks like they're locked out of one of the cabins. Wonder what's going on inside.
Pooper scooper. Do some exciting things in here. That's just you. Oh, I hear you. Where are you? There's a snake around here. Where are you? Maybe went away. So far, I haven't actually, like, seen one. I like coming across people who are playing, just chilling out. Apparently this guy Marvel is shooting a movie or something like that. And he's a bit of an asshole, I think is what the guy told me. So let's find out. Let's see what's going on. I hear you up there.
This trip says we wake up to complete silence. Have any of you actually read the fucking script? You serving papers?
My hammer.
If so, I
hammers are for amateurs.
You asshole.
Oh, wait. You're new. Hey, you want to work in a movie? Of course you do. You are the solution to all my problems.
Okay.
Classic tale. A small town nobody, you, arrives just in time to save world-renowned auteur Guy Marvel. Yours truly. My movie, my masterpiece, is 4 fucking years in the making, and I will not have it derailed by these fucking plebes with no cinematic vision.
Jesus Christ.
You know what fucking awards Blood Dragon 3 is gonna win if we shoot this fucker correctly? All of them! Except this entire stretch of flyover country is a 160 decibel noise factory, and I need absolute fucking silence for this scene! Be the hero, Big Shot. My first AD will fill you in. I need to contemplate my own genius for a bit.
Okay, yeah, you are kind of an ass.
Hey, you the security honcho we were promised? Listen, I'm not the first AD, I'm just the sound guy, Dean. Guy fired the first AD after he refused to use live ammunition on cows. Now his genius idea is to shoot a scene like a silent film, only using sound. So, you could probably figure out how well that's going. Noise? In the wilds of Montana? Go figure. This place is loud as fuck. Your job is to kill the sound, and I mean kill it. You hear that horn? It's shit like that we gotta shut down. Go kill the noise, whatever it takes.
Going to cool. So one of these perks I can use. Where is it? One of these perks is for all. Did I get it already? We're setting a truck up for a bomb and it'll explode in 10 seconds. Automatic repair. Oh, there we go. Nice job. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, Peaches. Shit. Oh, there's someone behind me. Nice job, Peaches. I hear you. What she do?
Get up there quick.
Oh. Shit. There we go. Nice job. Hey, every time I try that, it doesn't quite work out. Hello. I was that.
Hey, you see that combine? Hop on that thing and wipe out
Holy shit. Oh, that's right. There's a cult truck over there that I need to destroy. Where is it? Oh, you shits. You're not dead yet. Here we go. Did they kill my fucking cougar? They killed my cougar. Little shits. Good. What a way to die. Oh my god, there's more? Oh, because this isn't actually gone yet. There we go. You aren't dead yet. Another fucking speaker truck, you piece of shit. Heads up! Jesus. You little shit. Doing this alone sucks. Okay, well that destroyed the speaker truck at least. Oh my god, you little shit! God! Even the fucking medkit didn't work in time. Okay, my cougar has gotta stay alive. This is ridiculous. This is why I don't like the angels. Apparently that counted as killing them. Weird. Unless I'm restarting it, would make more sense. Let's find out. Oh, okay, yeah, here we go. It's just restarting. Okay, guys, so alive. Every time I try to do that, it doesn't work.
Hey,
Okay, there's only three of them. Good God, that is a lot of fucking... You little shits. Jesus.
I think Guy wants to make out with you.
Oh God. No thanks. I'm good.
A raging boner in Guy Marvel's khakis. You got a natural talent, kid. Those pussies back in Hollywood could learn a little something from you. The ferocity you showed. Intense, frightening. You made me shoot my pants a little, but I liked it. Now I can finally spray my magic all over this film. Blood Dragon 3 will be a masterpiece. Seriously, it has to be. I can't go back to working on shit like Far Cry. I'd rather put my balls in a vice and listen to everyone with their fucking opinions about world building and player motivation and believability. God. Oh, I'll kill myself, I swear to fucking God. Oh, and I wasn't kidding before. Close set. Get the fuck out of here.
You're an asshole. I just helped you. Oh my God.
Peaches has gorgeous eyes.
What do you do if I come on set?
You're the hotshot who freed the county jail. Must have been a bloodbath. Thanks for the heads up, dick.
Wow, okay. Fuck you. Let's see. Ah, that's what that one. And that's the one. That one's broken. That one's gonna take a while. It's 12 coming. Okay. Let's see. Judge Cougar. And destroy the gunboats. That's closer. Let's go there first. Whew. That's hilarious. Yeah, there's someone up here. You, fuck you for moving faster. Oh shit. Hell yeah. Well, there you are. Okay. Peaches got him. Oh, there you are. And Peaches got him. Whoa, we'll just steal one of his trucks. Actually, we'll steal this. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to sabotage. No. Where are you going, dude?
Not careful, the angels will swarm you. I stopped by Sherry's fishing store and the woman was after me to help her find some case of booze. Me, I just wanted fishing gear so I can feed my family now the cult's stolen everything else. Good luck.
Sherry Woodhouse.
I got better things.
What the hell? Okay. Oh, I was in the back, that's why. There we go. Hello. But they have a fucking gun in there, don't they? At a bad angle. Wait. Shoot down the driver. Jesus. What was that?
Found the target!
Dude, you little shit. Come on, fuck you. There we go. Oh shit. Fuck you guys. Get up, get up. Come on, come on.
That beast's gonna ruin our day.
Yeah, he is. What? Who sees us now? Okay, I stopped here because I had a cult outpost here. There he is. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Nice job. I'm gonna come to an outpost. There she is. Oh, that's a nice place. So, there's one. Oh, and two. Big place. King's Hot Springs Hotel. What the hell? Ha! Punched his butt and he ran away. Okay, so there's the box that I need to shoot. Okay, cool. That worked. So the second alarm is on the other side. I need to take that out before I do anything else. Shit. Damn, it's just so hidden there.
Unlike your friends, they spend too long instructing, telling you what to do. I'd rather show you the path than offer an
invite. Ah, shit. We can get her behind there. Be good. Ah. I need to get down. Careful here. Oh, I can get it right here. Okay, alarms are disabled. Alright, now you're all gonna freak out and run around like crazy and crazy idiots. Not an enemy. Okay. Maybe it's because we have a cougar with us. Ah, you little shits. Go. Just fucking go. Kill them all. Oh, you little shit. You should fucking hate those. No. All right, I'm gonna have to get another. I'm gonna let you go. Wait, does it change her to be the one that's hurt? No, it's Peaches still. Okay. Okay, I did not know that was a grenade like that. Oh, hi, little shit. Come on, Grace, get your ass over here. Oh yeah. Where's the no alarms perk? There were no alarms, I thought. Well. It's a nice freaking place.
Something else too.
Yeah, some say that place is haunted.
Oh, really?
But I never much bought into that kind of malarkey. Anyway, keep up the good work, Rook.
Just when you think things can't get worse, you're not gonna believe me. But there's a crazy ass bear in Lydia's cave.
Uh oh.
Don't use that drug to try and turn it into some kind of weaponized super bear.
You fucking kidding me?
Didn't work, and it got loose. Nasty as all get out and tough.
The judge bear.
We sent a bunch of people to kill it, but none of them came back. I'm hoping you got what it takes to get rid of that sucker. Please. Before it kills more people.
Yep, the judge bear.
Looks like it used to be a nice. This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Nice to see a pretty face.
Aw, thanks. Okay, nothing up here. This stuff over here. Oh, it's gonna be a shrine, isn't it? Yep. Cool, got some ammo. So something else in here.
Whatever you're... I got reports of people being held at the Fang Center. That's where they train those judges of theirs. So God knows what they're doing to them. Let's go see what we can do.
Another cult outpost. Cool. Alright, let's see. God. Judge Bear, do I really hate him? Guess we're gonna do a couple main missions. Let's see.
I think maybe I don't want this fight to end. Because afterwards I'm supposed to what? Go back.
That I can just those bliss-filled waters. Or is it just green? That one I just need to go to rivers and destroy any boats I see. Or of course it's full. Or destroy any trucks that have the explosion symbol.
Wind's decent.
It'd be great if I could find. Hi, doggy. Oh, I can pet you? Aw, hi. Little cutie.
Run out of bullets. A lion is just laying. Don't worry, I'll get a clean shot.
What the fuck?
Come on, girl. I know you're a good shot. Jesus. That actually hit him? Well, you're a VIP. Hello. Oh, hello. Of course there's more. She got him.
Hope you drive better than you shoot.
Wow.
Working on my people skills.
Oh my goodness.
Cultists. Make sure they're dead.
He's dead. He's definitely dead. Let's go here. At least that has an actual. Oh, hello. There we go. Those are the ones. Well, that's great. Those are the ones that I need to kill or destroy. Think you're going, lady? I wonder. This has. I want to be up front. There we go. Does this have weapons in it? No. Of course not. Wonderful. Somewhere there is a fucking mortar. Ah, there he is. Well, I don't know if we actually destroyed that boat. Let's see. It'll tell me. No, we didn't. Damn it. Rock bass. Well, if Grace is unavailable, who can we get? Good lord. Guess we'll have you for now. Oh, you little shit. Fucking hate these. Oh goodness, excuse me. Oh my god, stop getting... Oh shit.
Just reported in, a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Damn it. Oh, they saw me already? Well, shit. Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh my god. Use a fucking med kit. This again. Okay, so I need. Forget about the snipers. They suck, but I can deal with them. I need to take out those alerters. They're the ones who are gonna get me killed. Why the fuck are you not dead yet? You little shit. Any of these guys available yet? Because I want them. I like the dog and all, but man. Ah, 2 minutes. The only thing is, like, are they killing all the hostages? Holy shit, there's so many of them. That's what I'm afraid of. Like, the second that they see me, they start killing everyone. How? Who's? Oh my god, stop with the fucking reinforcements. Fuck this. Going stealthy is not helping here. Oh, I don't want that. There we go. Yeah, I know they fucking know I'm here. Jesus. Oh my god. You little shit. Shooting my fucking dog. Fucking come up here. Hello, bitch. Okay, I need to get up there. Hang on. How do I... You okay, Boomer? Okay, yeah, you are. Good dog. Oh, motherfuckers, the fucking bliss. Damn it, I couldn't get behind fast enough. Shit, get up there. Ah, the fucking bliss. It's everywhere. I need to get down out of here. Oh, motherfuckers. How the f- Jesus. Get up. Of course I have nothing that I can throw right now. God. This is ridiculous. Jesus Christ. I wasn't paying any attention, but I guess Foxtrot follows, so thanks for the follow. I was too focused on anything I was doing. Jesus.
Rook, I don't think those were rumors. The scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there.
Ah, Jesus. That's not what I want. Alright, let's just give them a second. As soon as they call it reinforcements, that's when I'm fucked. Oh shit, there's someone right there. I need to take out that sniper. Damn it. Okay, well now they can't spawn me as fast. Where are the other two? I know there's more. Probably a heavy in there somewhere. Oh shit. There they all are. Two of them are. God, they have so many alerters. Oh, I almost pulled the trigger. That would have not worked. Come on. How did that not? It literally went right to the right of him. I want Grace. She's a sharpshooter, and I can guarantee that it's a lot easier to. I guess I can switch out the dog for Peaches now. Peaches is stealthy. That's another one down. Are there other enemies? Can't tell. They're probably inside. Little shits. Oh, thank God.
I don't want to die here.
Oh,
thanks. It'll take more than that to
stop me. Oh, okay. Oh, I need to ambush the priestess. Damn it. Motherfucker. Cool. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hurt you. Oh, goodness. Okay, there's one up there. Wasn't easy, but it worked. Cool. Great. Feeling.
Let me be the first to thank you, Rook. You managed to track down all our missing persons. I'm gonna have to stop calling you Rookie. It's no small deed. Outstanding job.
Yay, I leveled up. Oh, okay. Gonna come grab me. Probably as soon as I leave this area. Let's see what happens.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. Who are you to stop them? These pilgrims seek salvation.
Who are you?
Do not interfere with them again.
Fuck you, bitch. I do what I want. Shit. Alright, well, let's see. What else could I do? Oh, they're going away from me, I see. Yeah.
We've lost so many people to Jacob and his men. They've taken some of them up to the old radar station. I think they're planning on killing them. You gotta go up there. Save as many as you can.
Another outpost. Cool.
Keep your chin up.
Shit. Did I pick up? I must have picked it up over here. I had it. I did. God damn it.
I'm lighting up my-
Alright, we'll take You're taking it. Shit. Fucking airplanes. So I need either another boat, plane, or a helicopter with machine gun would be great. Something. Oh shit, did they kill him? There was someone up here with something. Okay, they're not going away from me, I don't think. They're not really coming towards me either.
Brave men and women fighting to save us. I've heard what they do to those wolves down at the Elk Jaw Lodge. It's where they turn them into those judges of theirs.
Ah, another one of those.
Take her easy.
A ton of freaking outposts. Jesus. Well, I think that outpost is in Jacob's region, because I'm pretty sure that's where they turn the wolves. Now they're going away from me. Let's see. Come on, I was so close. Jesus, every time I get up here, I just need to see the fucking river. Hang on, before I go anywhere farther, where are they? Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna go get this. Where is it? Right? Usually it pops up. Oh, it's a fucking airplane. Shit. Come on, Peaches. Come on, Peaches. Never mind. Oh, wait. Yep. Nope. You little shit! Get away from me, bitch. Motherfucker. You're just gonna keep popping him up. There's a fucking bear in its place.
Bear's gonna get up!
Oh, I see. I see what you are. Oh yeah. All right, we'll take this. Oh my God. Find some. We'll detonate that. Come on, really? Must he be all crazy? Come on. Oh, it's freaking out a little bit. Frame rate's kind of going crazy. Oh no! Alright, calm down a second. What the hell is going on? Oh no, he's dead. Where is he? I can't. Oh my God, why is it so choppy? What the hell is happening here? What the fuck is going on? There we go. Okay, what the hell? I don't know what just happened, but it was freaking out. Let's try this again. Like it was on overload. Damn it. Ooh. Come on, back on your feet. Okay, we're gonna keep on going. Are you serious? What the hell? I don't know if you can. Can you get me up? Oh, I guess so. He just licks my wounds. Okay, this is ridiculous. I cannot fucking catch up to them. So, where are they? Oh. All the way over there? Seriously? I don't have anything near it. Guess we could fast travel there. But I feel by the time I get there, they're gonna be farther away again, so. I could just get on the water, it'd be fine, because then I can just straight at them, but maybe the dock will have a boat. Shocker, yep, I knew that was gonna happen. In the time that it took for me to do that, where did they get to? All the way over there, are you fucking serious? Jesus. Alright. Damn it, I want. Piggies to go over the summer camp, masculine cabins for. Ah! This is a pooper scooper one. Gotcha. I have to get in there. Okay, well, that's not gonna let me in there. Ah. Okay. So, I'm guessing. Are these dog kennels over here, maybe?
They're down below!
I'm confused. Can't enter the house without a key. Jump up here. Oh, okay, I see. Aw, hi puppies. Oh, okay, I see. Ew. Why are you eating that? Oh, fresh poop. How exciting. Ammo? Okay. Shotgun slug. Jesus, you guys eat everything. Goodness gracious, how much do you have to poop? Not enough, okay. A lovely little place. Nothing really there. There we go. Aw, you poor guys. Can they come out now? Do you want to come out? Skunk skin. Okay, you eat some weird things. Oh, you little shit. Nothing. Is this it? Cool. Check the throwing out just because. Oh shit. There is bliss everywhere in here. Or at least right outside there. apparently there is that way. Ay. Yeah.
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey. The Peggies are all over.
Well, may as well go over here. Sounds like there's a character over here too. Which is nice. And this should stop them from sending out so many supply boats. Oh my god, what can almost see me? Is it the fucking plane? Shit. Oops. Can I? Okay, yeah, I can see it.
Zeroing in on the target.
All alarms disabled, thank God. Beautiful. Jesus, fucking distorted singing, like, talk about creepy. Oh my god, who can see me? Where are you? Oh, there they all are. Wonderful. You little shits. Motherfuckers.
Get out.
Well, at least he's down. There we go. Let's go talk to her.
We need giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. I think you might have what it takes.
All right.
She's gone. Those dick farmers took Tulin.
You can get boats here. That's good.
Thanks for
God damn, do you have good time?
Oh.
Know how to fly a chopper?
I need to get over there.
Motherfuckers. Seriously, I fucking hate these goddamn things. Same thing.
Thanks for the help.
They can't take my marina. They can't take my boy toy Xander. And I'll be goddamn. I think they can take my chopper to
them. Hey, there's my hero.
Jesus.
Here, honey. It's important.
Okay.
Xander, baby. I need you to stay limber. Mama's gonna need to blow.
We've got eyes on the ranger station. Looks like those bastards got more civvies lined up to be shot. If we get there fast enough, we can stop them.
Alright, I think I'm going to go ahead and just let her take me. That's part of the story, and she's not going to stop trying. Fucking Clutch Nixon, really? I don't want to do another Clutch Nixon. Yeah, we'll just kind of, let's see, let's run out here, see if she pops up. That's part of the story, so we'll do that. And I'm probably gonna stop here soon. I'm getting tired. With this freaking headache. Ah, base jump, huh? I know I can do that. Fucking airplanes. The hell?
I have a target in sight.
Shit. Oh, hello. Well, she's not popping out. Well, if she's not gonna come, I'll just go check out this mission here then.
what you did at the prison, yo. Right up.
Goddamn, do you have good timing. Know how to fly a chopper? Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise, so the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Okay. Sometimes when you talk to the main characters like that, they automatically put you into a mission. I thought maybe that was going to happen, but I guess not. Let's see. Who's this? Is that actually Clutch Nixon? Oh, that's Jacob Trajan. What's over here? Oh, that's where Ragnar the Terrible is. Ah. Little shit. Damn it. Let's see, what else do we have? All the way up there. Oh, that was the one I was going to go to earlier. What is this? Dr. Charles Lindsay. Chopper up there. Base jumping up there. Who's that? Oh, another one of the. Ooh, hello. Raptor Peak. Silver Lake Campgrounds, Sherry Woodhouse. What is that? Oh, a shrine. That's right. I forgot I have to keep destroying these shrines. What is this? Youth camp. Let's go there. Oh. Getting a fair amount of the way there. I want to go up that way. Let's see. I hate when it doesn't show me where I am. Alright, I'm just gonna... I'm not gonna make it up this. No, I can't. There we go. Ah, okay. Come on. Where's this little road? There it is, I think. Oh my god! There we go. Fuck you guys. Shooting at. Maybe the airplanes. Perk magazine. Don't need a med kit. Okay. So there is a shrine somewhere around here. Ah, it's up there. Fucking die. Come on, Peaches. Finish her off. Come on. Oh my god. Please don't die. Not trying to hurt you. There we go. I knew something was gonna happen. Eventually. Welcome to the bliss. Alright, let's see where we end up.
Trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. This is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay.
She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Ever. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do, day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time you did something that wasn't required, demanded? Nah, Rook, we don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will. But that is just a lie. An illusion. Huh. Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector. I am so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. Happy. The only thing that really matters. Happiness.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. The time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates.
Come on, move faster.
Get the Marshal now.
Rook, I'm trying.
You're doing great.
Hurt! Tracy, get that syringe over here! Oh, calm down, Hurt! Look at me! Look at me! No, John!
Oh, shit.
Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled.
Alright, stay away from me. Alright, just lay down.
Stand up!
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to him.
We're supposed to be safe in here, but I kind of feel like fate's...
Hey, hon, nice to see you.
Cool. Let's see. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop here. I'm tired. It's been a long...